Who's there?
Jim Hawkins. What do you want?
Would some kind friend tell a poor blind man what's lost the sight of his eyes in the service of King George? God bless him. In what part of the country he might now be?
You're at the Admiral Benbow Inn.
Oh, yes. Give me your hand, my kind young friend. Lead me in.
Now, boy, you take me to the captain.
I daren't.
You take me in straight, and as soon as I'm in view, you cries out, here's a friend of yours, Bill. Yes, yes. Oh, yes.
Captain Bones. Plain pew. Yes. Come for you at last, Billy. Now, business is business, Mr. Bones. Sit right where you are. Hold out your hand. Boy, take his left hand and bring it near my right.
It's the spot, Jim. It's the black spot, lad. You have till 10 o'clock. That's 2 hours.
We'll have him yet, Jim.
Give me a top of that, will you? Here, lad, it's...
What, chest?
Mother!
What's been happening here, Jim? Is he dead? Aye, dead. Being in his cups again, I shouldn't wonder. Now, what about this chest? He owes me money.